Charging the deck!
Anytime, anywhere!
Notch up another kill.
Bag 'em and tag 'em!
Anytime, anywhere!
Anytime, anywhere!
Semper Fi! Notch up another kill.
My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Take the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the Outer Rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. Did the pendejos at the recruit depot give you any briefing? Or they just kick your ass into cryo and call it a day? The Endeavor's a Tianxin-class assault ship, cutting edge of the United Americas fleet. Built at Wilches Station, commissioned in 2194. Remember the old Conestoga attack transports from the 70s? Well, we're about three times the size. More self-sufficient, more amenities, bigger guns. Hell no, I'll be in the platoon tac ops center running shit by remote. Better me than some butterbar come mierda fresh out of OCS, huh? Usually I'm in a dropship on Overwatch. When we ain't got air superiority, I'm dirtside in an APC. When things have really gone to shit, I'll be in a foxhole brushing dirt off a laptop with one hand and shooting with the other. Point is, I run ranged sensors and tech support for you. For anything I can't handle, I call Esther. Our battalion synthetic, an android. She's a medical corpsman, science advisor, electronic warfare tech, and MFLC. That's a military and family life counselor. Fancy way to say she listens if you got issues. While we're in the freezers for long trips, Esther and Endeavor's mother computer keep the ship running. She doesn't normally deploy, but we get her on the radio to solve problems. You and me both, let's do this. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Into the console, I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Our man should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way.
I'll cut it.
idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Hold that thought. Incoming. Probably. Release the locks.
Rearming.
Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Prowler.
Just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Ambush.
Noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it.
Grabbing ammo.
Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Sentry deployed.
Ah! gonna take time to... Movement! access point is to the right, through the door.
Running a bypass.
Passing damage.
Thank you.
on Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I gotta pull ready. Internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Nearly there. You still good, Marines?
Hear that?
We don't find this guy alive, I'm gonna kill him.
Passing damage.
That's the lift. Entrance on the far side. Friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
8 kids here.
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show.
Grabbing
set up
ammo.
A perimeter, then hit the call button.
Sentry deployed.
Here they come. This is a big damn signal.
Thank you. catching up.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him. Get him out alive.
You out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes! Yes, thank you.
He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network. You read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room.
Bypassing damage.
I locked down the deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Is everything okay? I heard gunfire.
Wasn't nothing we can't handle, Doc. Just stay frosty.
Grabbing ammo.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
Station went very differently.
Rearming.
Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Of course.
Grabbing ammo.
Damage.
They've been trying to get at me. I rigged the pipes.
Got a mechanical failure in the door.
Behind you!
Not to think about it, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Zeke's in robots?
Yeah, well, Zeke's in use to own Katanga.
Dinos, front and back, circle up!
Thank you.
Patching up. Aid kits here. Grabbing ammo.
Won't freeze on the way in. In theory.
It's already getting red hot in there. Move fast, fire team.
Bypassing damage. Bypassing damage.
Around you. Get hot.
Damage.
I keep seeing it. I think. Maybe I'm just. I don't know. I haven't slept.
Bypassing damage.
To the server core. The lock's disengaged. Great. You're good to go for... Oh, you're about to get eaten!
Thank you.
95. It came up here with us. We didn't know until... the woman who... the one it came out of. Her name was Monica.
Bypassing damage.
Grabbing ammo.
Bypassing damage.
Rearming.
Catching up.
It's only supposed to be opened by company admins.
Eight kids here.
Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready.
Sentry deployed.
Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Thank you.
ammo.
You have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a spacesuit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.